back in parts of speech part 4 noun gender. Noun gender basically divided into four parts. One masculine, second feminine, third neuter, and fourth common gender. Masculine gender usually denotes male person and animal. For example, man and lion. Feminine gender usually denotes female person and animal. For example, a woman and a lioness. Neuter gender usually denotes a non-living thing, which is neither male nor female. For example, a table and a chair. Common gender usually denotes either male or female. For example, a police and a teacher. Further, you will see some examples of masculine form and their feminine forms. So, that's it about noun. For more, stay tuned with us only at Rasayanam Institute.